Before God and these witnesses, will you judge? Take bride, who is Linda, to be your wife. Will you love and comfort her, honor and keep her, and in joy and sorrow preserve with her this bond, holy and unbroken, until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, or as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Thank you.
You are the light of our house. You are a star in our house. Jokano, I want to assure you, God has given you a woman that is gonna bring a difference in the home.
Will you, Linda, take George to be your husband? Will you love and comfort him, honor and obey him, keep him in joy and sorrow, preserve with him this bond, holy and unbroken, until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, as long as you both shall live?
I will. George, you've got a very wonderful girl. So my prayers to you is take care of her. And also, Linda, you've got the most handsome man. And my prayer to you, take care of him.
So I, George, take you, Linda, to be my wife, to love you,
with all my heart's affection,
to adore you,
with all my earthly possessions,
to give you all the honor of my name, and to share with you all the grace of my God.
And this is what I'll tell. I have nothing else, Linda, to give you. And your husband, George, except wish you well, wish you God's blessings in whatever is ahead of you.
And Linda, take you, George,
to be my husband,
whither thou goest. I'll go.
And where thou longest,
I will lodge. So today, inasmuch as you are George and you, Linda, have this concerted holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and these friends, by virtue of authority vested in me as a minister of the Word of God and by the law of this state of peace, I now pronounce you a man and a wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, nobody will keep asunder.
Tonight,
love we have is timeless. My love is endless. And with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason. You're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. Falls in love, we'll let her go.
George, if you ever are to enjoy life, now is the time. Today should always be your most wonderful day.
Today should serve as a reminder of the best that is yet to come. What we all hope for is that you cherish, nurture, and care for each other.